but Amazon Fire TV, box, plug it in, you get the splash screen, but it just goes to a blank screen. There's your splash screen, and then it just goes to a blank screen. That's it. It just goes blank. So do whatever you want. Nothing works. Nothing. So apparently what you're supposed to do is push up and rewind and hold it for 5 seconds. It could be the resolution of the TV is not set right. So use current resolution. Let's see what happens. Okay, so I basically just held it down again. So instead of 720, it says auto. There you go. So you might have to do it 2-3 times, something like that. Not working. Oh, there you go. Good to go.